Dear students, today we consider exercise 3.6, problem number 5 up to 4 done. So, 1, 5. Solve the following pair of equations by reducing them to a pair of linear equations. So this equation is given, we have to solve this by reducing it to linear equation. Now solution 5 number we consider. First one given 7x minus 2y by xy equal to 5. So we divide this xy, we write the right below 7x and below 2y. 7x minus xy 2y by xy equal to 5. This xx cancel, we get 7 by y 2 by x equal to 5. We get this one. Again, this equation you consider 8x plus 7y by xy equal to 15. This implies 8x by xy, 7y by xy equal to 15. Y, x is cancel, 8 by y, 7 by x equal to 15. We get this. So we putting, let 1 by y equal to u, 1 by x equal to v. So here you get 1 by y, we consider this is u, and 1 by x we consider v. So this will be therefore 7u minus twice v equal to 5. And this is 8u plus 7v equal to 15. Now their coefficients are different. This is 8, this one 7. This is 2, this is 7. So their coefficients are different. So we eliminate, they are taking elimination method. This is number 1, this is number 2 we consider. So this equation multiplying by this 8 and equation number 2 multiplying by 7. 1, now equation number 1 multiplying by 8. Then this will be 56u minus 16v equal to 40. This 7 into 8, 56, this is 16, this is 40. And equation number 2 multiplying by this 7. This implies 56u plus 49v equal to, this is 5. 105. This is number 3, this is number 4. Now these two are like coefficient, 56u, 56u, so we subtract these two. 3 minus 4 implies, if we subtract we get this cancel, and this minus this will be minus, then minus, this is 5. And this is 565 minus 65. And if we subtract this, this is 5, this is 65 minus 65. 65V. So this will be 65V. And V equal to minus 65 by minus 65. This equal to 1. Therefore, we get V equal to 1. We get. So putting the value of V in equation number 1 or 2, putting the value of V equal to 1 in equation 1, we get, so 1 is 7u. 2 into V, V means 1, this is 5. So 7u minus 2 equal to 5.
This implies 7u equal to 5 plus 2, and this is 7u equal to 7, and u equal to 7, 7 cancel, we get 1. Therefore, we get u equal to 1, v equal to 1. Both are 1, 1, but u means, what is u? U means 1 by y. So this is 1 by y. U means 1 by y, and V means 1 by x. So this is 1 by x equal to 1. So if we taking reciprocal, then y equal to 1 and x equal to 1. Therefore, x equal to 1, y equal to 1. These two is our answer. Answer is 1, 1. This is the answer. Page number, problem number 6. The problem 6 given. So this is 6x plus 3y equal to 6xy. So we dividing both sides by xy. 6x by xy, 3y by xy equal to 6. Dividing both sides by xy, then xy will cancel, we get 6. So this will be 6 by y, 3 by x equal to 6. This xx cancel, this yy cancel, we get this. So this one we get. Again, next equation, again, 2x plus 4y equal to 5xy. Again, we dividing both sides by xy. This implies 2x by xy, 4y by xy equal to 5. So x is cancel, 2 by y, 4 by x equal to 5. So we get 6 by y, 3 by x, 2 by y, 4 by x. So putting or let 1 by y equal to u, 1 by x equal to v, we putting this. So this equal to we get, first equation we get, this one, this 6u plus 3v equal to 6. This is number one you consider. Next equation, twice u, 4v equal to 5. We consider this is number two. Now, this is 2, this is 6. If we multiply this equation by 3, then 3 and 2, 6 we get. So, now, equation number 2 multiplying by 3. So, if you multiply by 3, then you get 6. 6u, 12v equal to 15. This is number 3 considered. So, this equation multiplying by 3, then 6, this is 12, this is 15. Now these two are like coefficient 1 and 2, 3, this is 6u, 6u same. So these are like coefficient. Now we subtract these two, 1 minus 3 implies, if we subtract 1 and 3, 6u, 6u cancel, 3v minus 12v, this is minus 9v, 6 minus 15, this will be minus 9. So V equal to, we get 1. 9, 9 cancel, we get 1. The value of V 1. So putting the value of V either 1 or 2. So putting the value of V equal to 1, in equation 1, we get, in equation 1, we get 6u, 3v equal to 6. So, this is 3 into 1, v means 1. So, 6u equal to 6 minus 3. This implies, so 6u equal to 3. And u equal to 3 by 6 equal to 1 by 2.
therefore u equal to 1 by 2, v equal to, we get 1. But actually u and v not given in our problem. U means, what is u? U means 1 by y. This is 1 by y, and v means 1 by x. 1 by x, because our problem given in terms of x, y. So we, for our convenience, we consider u, v. Next we putting that, at last we putting the value of u and v. So taking reciprocal, we get y equal to 2, and taking reciprocal, y x equal to 1. Therefore, x equal to 1, y equal to 2. This 2 is our answer. X equal to 1, y equal to 2. These are answers, very easy, no problem. Consider problem number 7 and 8. First we consider 7. In 7 number, denominator given x plus y, x minus y, x plus y, x minus y. These are common. X plus y, here also x plus y, x minus y, x minus y. So let 1 by x plus y equal to u, 1 by x minus y equal to v. So this is 1 by 1 by, right? So therefore we get 10 u twice v equal to 4. This is 15 u minus 5 v minus 2. This is number 1, this is number 2. Now in this problem, this is 10, this one 15. So if we multiply, these are different. If we multiply this equation by 5 and this equation by 2, then you get 10, 10. So now 1 into 5, this implies this is 50 u 10 v equal to 20. This is number 3. And equation number 2, 2 multiplying by this 2. So this will be 30 u minus 10 v minus 4. So that's this 2. This one multiplying by this 5, and this equation multiplying by this 2. So 10, 10 same, number 4 we consider. And if we adding 3 plus 4, this implies, if we adding, then this cancel, and this plus this is 80 u, and this minus this is, this plus this is 16. Therefore, u equal to 16 by 80, this equal to 1 by 5. U equal to 1 by 5. Now, putting the value of u in equation number 1, putting the value of u equal to 1 by 5 in equation 1, we get. So here we putting u equal to 1 by 5, 10 into 1 by 5 plus twice v equal to 4, this one again. So this is, if we cancelling, you get 2 twice v equal to 4, twice v equal to 4 minus 2, twice v equal to 2, and v equal to 1. Therefore u equal to 1 by 5, v equal to 1. But in your problem, u v not given. U means 1 by x plus y, v means 1 by x minus y. So putting the values of u v, 1 by x plus y, and v means 1 by x minus y. So if we taking reciprocal, then x plus y equal to 5, and this is x minus y equal to 1. This is number 5 and this is number 6. Now, if we adding these two equation, y, y cancel. Now, 5 plus 6
implies, then this x is twice x, y cancel, 5 and 1, 6 we get, so x equal to 3. Putting the value of x equal to 3 in equation 5, we get, so 3 plus y equal to 5, y equal to 5 minus 3, and y equal to 2. Therefore, we get x equal to 3, y equal to 2. Therefore, x equal to 3, y equal to 2. And this is our answer. So, very easy. This is nothing. Consider problem number 8. In 8, 1 by 3x plus y, 1 by 3x minus y, 1 by 2 into 3x plus y, 3x minus y, 1 by 2, 3x minus y. So, first we collect the common term. 3x plus y, 3x plus y, 3x minus y, 3x minus y, these are common. So, we consider UV. Number 8, let 1 by 3x plus y equal to u, 1 by 3x minus y equal to v. Therefore, this equation we get u plus v equal to 3 by 4. This is number 1 we consider. Or if we multiplying by 4 this side, then 4u plus 4v equal to 3. This is number 1 we consider. So better to write here number 1. And this equation 1 by 2u, 1 by 2v equal to minus 1 by 8. Multiplying 8 this side, 8 into 1 by twice u, 8 into 1 by twice v equal to minus 1. 4u minus 4v equal to minus 1. This is number 2 we consider. Number 2. Now what we get? This is 4u, this is 4u, 4v, no problem. Just if we adding these two, vv cancel, we get 8u. Now adding these two, now if we adding, now 1 plus 2 implies, if we adding these two, 4u, we get 8u. And 4v cancel, 3 plus minus 1, this is 2. And u equal to 2 by 8, this is 1 by 4. We get the value of u is 1 by 4. Next, therefore what we get, u equal to 1 by 4. This value of u putting in equation number 1, putting the value of u equal to 1 by 4 in equation 1, we get, this is 4 into 4u, u means 1 by 4, plus 4v equal to 3. So 1 plus 4v equal to 3, 4v equal to 3 minus 1, 4v equal to 2, v equal to 2 by 4 equal to 1 by 2. Therefore, what we get, u equal to 1 by 4, v equal to 1 by 2. Now, actually, in our problem, uv not given. U means 1 by this and v means this. Putting the ready-made values.
So 1 by 3x plus y equal to 1 by 4 and 1 by 3x minus y equal to 1 by 2. Just be replacing u, putting this, and replacing v, putting this. If we taking reciprocal, then 3x plus y equal to 4. Or we multiply this on this side, this on this side, ultimately you get this. This is number 3 we consider, and reciprocal taking 3x minus y equal to 2. This is number 4. Here again we get, these are like coefficient y and minus y. If we adding, then y cancel. Now 3 plus 4 implies, so 6, this 3, 6x, this is 6, and x equal to 1 we get, no problem. Now x equal to 1 we get, putting the value of x in equation number 3 or 4, putting the value of x equal to 1 in equation 3, we get, so 3 into 1 plus y equal to 4, 3 plus y equal to 4, and y equal to 4 minus 3, and this implies y equal to 1. Therefore, x equal to 1, y equal to 1, these are the answer. X equal to 1 and y equal to 1, these are the answer. So, dear students, I think the value is, solution is very easy. If the solution is very easy, you are feeling easy, then please like this video, subscribe my channel, and click the bell icon. Thank you.